Best part about owning a mall boutique is that I get to keep it in my house so I can still be a mom and then come into this space, which is my working space. We have new arrivals that we have to tag and hang before markets this weekend.